Hello there.
Yep.
Good day.
I haven't said much because there's not really much to say.
Oh, MP7. Oh, MP7. That's my freaking favorite gun in Black Ops 2. Oh, I'm putting that on. Defo. It looks totally different. You know what? I don't think I need it actually. Now I'm scared. Okay, I think we see Drubbin now.
Machines I injected you with back in the Middle East. They let me track your location. Here it is. The B&Bs are here. Things are about to get hairy. A squad of enhanced female soldiers belong to the PMC. Anytime there's a mess that needs cleaning up, they're on the scene leading the elites.
That's a female.
Probably freelancers hired by the PMC. They run out of a separate parent organization.
Guess it's time for good old Drebin to let you in on a few things. Ever since you showed up in the Middle East, the B&B Corps has got orders to kill. Number one priority is to eliminate some guy on site. A guy named Solid Snake. But from where I'm sitting, Old Snake seems a little more appropriate. Cheer up. That's the bad news. Word on the streets soldiers to begin with, you know. More like victims of war. They suffered shell shock on the battlefield. Post-traumatic. The damage to their minds pretty much beyond repair. So the only way they could cope with the reality of battle was to become war machines themselves. The remnants of their human side are buried deep within. Machines I got in me are different from the military kind. No speech restrictions for me. The hell are these patriots? Are they human? Not anymore, they ain't. They're the law of this world, created over the course of history. They're what holds this world together, keeps this whole mess in check. It's all handled by a massive, yet simple information processing system, an AI. It works just like natural law. The world's a much simpler place than most folks realize. about income tax laws. Not a bad way to evade paying taxes. Now we've got us a society where everybody's DNA and personal info is totally controlled by the nanomachines inside their bodies. Won't be long before people start using havens to escape from ID control. I guess you could say my gun laundering kind of borrows from the haven concept, after a fashion. Even so, good luck finding a way to access the Patriot's AIs from the outside. It's absolutely impossible. No chance in heaven. Like I said, there's no breaking into those AIs from the outside.
But Liquid's got something in mind. You sure there's no way?
I'm just a gun lord. Only reason I'm interested in you, because you start a lot of fire.
Right then, that's it for now. See you in a bit.